I think the saddest people always try the hardest to make people happy because they know what it's like to feel absolutely worthless, and they don't want anyone else to feel like that.